Did you know that 100% of household accidents happen in the house?
Who are you and what are you doing in my kitchen? Wait. Am I?
Dead? Dead as a doorknob or doorbell. Oh, Dumbledore. Yes, you have kicked the bucket.
Oh. Oh.
But I'm feeling especially generous this day. I go around claiming immortal souls all the time. But not this easy.
So, what? You're gonna let me go?
Yeah. You see, it seems I'm putting more souls back in than I'm taking out. And you know, if you go around killing people every day, you can't make many friends. So, do you accept?
Of course.
Well, alrighty then. Yeah.
Sorry, that's not my problem.
Damn sure the pilot washed his hands. feel his face. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name.
What do you want from me?
Chronic hysteresis. So, a time loop. Siri, how do you get out of a time loop?
Let me think. If you find yourself in a time loop, the universe might be trying to correct something. For example, if someone died and didn't do what they were meant to do in the day.
Maybe if I make it to work. I mean, I always die before I get there, so...
A triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying.